Decided to come to the beach and as a family.
What after so many years?
Dada, we all five members didn't come. No, I was out. I mean, I've gone with my friend. My brother has gone. Me and my mom, we have come to the beach. But my dad, my siblings and my mom, I think it's after really... many years. I don't think after COVID.
We had come for the kite festival.
Who? Dada didn't come. That's what. We as five members, it's after a really long time. No? So finally, because it's a vacation going on, and I can't believe that it's been a month of my brother's vacation, one more month to go. So finally, we decided to come to the beach, and we have come to Thanir Bhavi Beach. And what is the time now? Yeah, I don't know. It is somewhere around 5:45, 6. The sun is setting, so there is a very harsh light on my face. You can see my face all natural. This is all natural glow. So. Yeah, we will be just enjoying over here. That's all I had to talk to you guys. And let's get back to vlogging and keep entertaining you guys. For all those who missed me and asked me to vlog here, I am. So let's rock with this vlog. But unfortunately, we are shooed. Like, maybe for our safety, we are not asked to, go ahead. So we are staying here itself and not going. Friend, and just dipping our feet here in the water. It is almost 6:30 and the sun hasn't set yet. Hoping for a very good sunset. The art and the artist. Kanna kare title.
Vaidor ki tujhe.
Na bitter tha.
Vaidor.
What if someone else?
Vaidor, I'm feel kar tha mage.
She bad. Na ka bad.
Finally, time to leave. Chris is done playing. What are you doing, man? And the shade of the sky is so pretty with orange, yellow. Very pretty sunset it is.
Okay, let's just go now.
Why are you in a hurry?
I have not played in the phone.
So,
I have
look
to,
at that person.
You know, level up my...
Busy on the call.
Chris.
After beach, it's time for... What? Sweet call. Light Marta. Daka, Chris, becha Maggie.
It's not Maggie.
Yeah, it's Maggie masala.
Maggie masala corn, no? Eat it. And let's see. Our new food vlogger.
Yeah,
Hey!
बराबर ओ ब्रो व्हाट डू यू वांट कल जाए तुका ओयो आई वांट गन्ने का जूस बोले गन्ने का जूस प्लेट ब्रो कौन का था आई गेस इनफ ब्रदर यू गो ब्रो झाड़ा गलें कित वही
शांत मुझे फुल गली दादा तेईं तो पढ़ लेती छीन पढ़ ले अंगा पढ़ लेना का
बाय बाय कली रे कली रे कली हम छे देते बस बाय आता काट रहे सही इसका तो
मुझे रिएक्शन
नो नो लेफ्ट हैंड
सिमिलर टेस्ट कहीं चला
गया
सी सी अरे एक लोना का मुड़ा हाउ डिड यू ब्रो नाइस बिकॉज पाइनएप्पल इज स्वीट इट्स ए बैलेंस ऑफ द टेस्ट लास्ट वन शुगर केन जूस बैक होम गाइज एंड आई एम येट टू टेक शावर बिकॉज माई ब्रदर इज गॉन बट वी क्लेंट ऑल आवर लेग आउटसाइड एंड वी हैव कम बाय द वे माई मॉम इज प्रिपेरिंग फॉर टुमारोज ब्रेकफास्ट व्हाट आर यू डूइंग ब्रो पतोड़ी पतोड़ी विच कॉलर jackfruit ka patolis with these leaves so our breakfast is sorted for tomorrow sunday special breakfast the first step is to wash the leaves and then wipe off all the water and also she has already fried some dosas for our dinner to eat we have today I'll show you what we have this yummy pork indal that is prepared by my dad and I just love the way he prepares it's a bit sweet and especially the potatoes that's got too creamy and soft that is so he also adds dates for sweetness so that is one thing I love and to go with that you can either eat idli sanna appams or nirdosa so noon we had some parotta that was of the breakfast the leftover but now she has fried dosas for us and on to her next work Chris is busy watching what is that anime you're watching all the time anime
oh, what about you all the time phone
oh what do I do in phone that's my work unlike
instagram
you. Oh even instagram is a part of my work brother why are you like this
that's not my mistake
in which episode of anime are you in
775
so that's the dedication that these kids have in their during our vacation 775 episodes oh my god and for those of you who missed my dear cruise is your sleeping
we can't even wear the summer heat. Extreme summer heat. Oh, please be careful because of dehydration. No matter how much water you drink, it is definitely not enough. And what is that you're giving
him? No, that smells not nice.
What is that you're giving him?
No.
Kalte.
Not me, sorry. It smells bad, no.
Why are you giving taster? So I am the taste tester. This is a dough, pita of our patoli. Why? No one there. Nice. Jaggery and rava kind. Rava ka dai? Yeah, mare? Because my mom came out with food, this girl is back out from her sofa. This is a place where she has to run to the sofa, say hi to people. Hi. After a long time, people are seeing you, baby. So she's very smart. She goes and hides under the sofa because she knows that no one is able to go under over there. I was talking about drinking lots of water, Meeksha, because you sweat a lot, especially the humidity over here. It is in the next level. And please, if you are out and immediately, please don't come and drink water because it is not at all good. There are chances you'll fall sick. All of us felt sick at home except my dad. I was sick. Chris was sick. He was in fact the first person to get the... We were at home, then all of us felt sick. But we are doing well now. So please do hydrate yourselves. Aile! Yeah! Kaliya! Mama karta! Mamam! You wanna come? You wanna come? Come. Let's help mommy. Come. The ramp walk. See, there's a guest, bro. Bro, your guest. Aile. First, bro. We'll give you food later, okay? Go. So this is our dough that is done using rava jaggery coconut, and this is how my mom, I'll show you guys later, but this is how she does it, folds it, wraps it, folds it or whatever and places in this vessel for steam. It in fact tastes like rava cake. If you have tried the rava ghee cake that comes, so this this exactly tastes like that. And I don't know, you know what? Actually, yesterday I saw a reel on Instagram where a girl was preparing exactly this, but instead of steaming, she was baking it in oven. And it turned out like cake only. Very good, yum. Only this is available during our summer and rainy season. So seasonal dishes.